What's happening, guys? It's Sunday, it's New Year's Day, and I'm in Oldham Town Centre. Most of the takeaways in the Oldham Town Centre, you find it on this street. It's quite windy today, so hopefully the mic picks up my voice. Absolutely dead today. Literally, there's no one here. This is Sainsbury's. This is Oldham's Odeon Cinema Hall. The Nando's here. Thank you. This is the centre of the town centre. I'm right in the middle. Let's go this way. This used to be our main post office in Oldham. They moved inside now. The marketplace. Obviously, it's closed now. There it is. It's called Tomfield Market Hall. Can't believe it's 2023. How time flies. Let's go this way. I'm still learning, guys, hopefully. Video by video, I will learn how to take better videos, find better places that you will enjoy to watch. Also, when I get a wireless microphone, the audio quality will improve. I'm going to go inside now, so hopefully there will be no music. If there's any music, I might get a copyright strike, so I have to end the video early. Oops, it's closed. It's closed. It's not even 3 o'clock. It's closed. It's supposed to be open until 4:30. Seems like it's closed early. fast. This is Simps Centre.
What did you say about Sainsbury's?
I was going to say this is Civic Centre. This is Oldham bus stop, the main bus stop. This one and this one. If you go straight down and turn right, there's Oldham College. Absolutely dead. I'm gonna come back here when it's busy and when everything opens. After all the holiday ends, hopefully it will get busy. Things will pick up again. So I can make better videos for you guys. Just come this way. It's open. Oh, it's blocked. So I'm gonna go around. I'm gonna pause it here. So when I go to the main road, I'll restart again. And I'm back. I'm almost in the main road. I wonder what they're doing behind this. There's quite a lot of Asian food closer to here. Kahani, Zara, Amans, Al Noor. All Asian close here. And I'm back where I started from. But basically Oldham town centre is quite small. It literally took me 10 minutes to go all around. Like I said, when everything gets back open again, I'll come back and make a better video. That's it guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please hit the like button, subscribe, comment, and do let me know what to record and how I can improve.